Better move along. There's not much for you here.
I'm not supposed to let civilians just walk around this place. There better be a good reason for you being here. Very well. You can tell Reyes that this station is secure. Well, when there's trouble regular NCR troops can't handle, they send in a ranger. Problem solved. We're also responsible for keeping the borders of the NCR secure, scouting out threats, that sort of thing. I'm in charge of the radio, hence the title Comm Officer. I'd much rather be out on patrol, since nothing much happens around here. Sir?
All mine.
If you're here to sell something, we don't want any. No problem. Hey, do me a favor when you get back to Reyes and tell her that we don't need any more damn ammo. Wouldn't mind more water, though. You think I haven't tried? Every time I do, Camp Golf acknowledges the situation. And soon after that, more ammo. We're not gonna die of thirst anytime soon, but I'd rather have too much than not enough. It's not my call to make. You'd have to clear it with Ranger Erickson. All right? This is the frontier of NCR territory, and we're the first line of defense. You won't find much in the way of civilization east of here. South of here is Camp Guardian, but they've been having radio trouble, so they've been silent for a while now. We keep getting deliveries of ammunition for some reason. I don't mind target practice, but there isn't all that much to shoot at out here. All right. Careful out there.
What brings you to Ranger Station Bravo? You're not stationed here, but your rep with the NCR speaks for itself. It's mostly rifle rounds, but I'll throw in a few boxes of pistol ammo. I really shouldn't be doing this for you, but there's no way we're going to use all of this or be able to carry it with us. We're here to make sure the Legion doesn't try to sneak around Lake Mead and come at NCR from another direction. Yep.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
You're mine.
Thank you.
All mine.
leg?
Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd ever see another human face down here.
You must be the backup I've been calling for. Where are the rest of your men? Shit. Do you have any damn idea what lives in these caves? We need to get out of... We need to go now!
With my bare hands. I would have shot it, but I was cleaning my gun when they swarmed the camp. The ugly bastard knocked me down and started dragging me down into these caves. I managed to get my knife out and get a good throw into his back. Once he was on the ground, all it took was a bit of choking and punching to finish him off. Thanks a lot, Doc. I think I should be able to walk out of here now. I don't want to risk running into a pack of those freaks alone, though. Could you escort me out of here? Are you crazy? No way in hell am I going deeper into those caves. You haven't seen what they did to the other troopers, and I'd rather not find out why they took all of the bodies. All right, you have a point. They were good men and deserved better. Can't guarantee I'll be much help against their numbers, but I'll do what I can. Chances are we won't get out of here alive anyway. Lead on.
Eat this!
Cut it out, will ya?
Well, well. Looks like we cleared them out. Damn inbred mutant freaks. Think I'll start heading back to California now. There have been way too many catastrophic NCR foul-ups around here for me to risk my life by sticking around. If you find my friends, please return their dog tags to the NCR. People need to know what happened here. If they won't listen, do what you can to make them listen. The dead need to be avenged.
I'd gladly fight at your side.
This is a military outpost.
Why are you here? Have you ever heard the story of the bomber that crashed into the lake before the war? Supposedly, it's mostly intact, even after all that time. For about 10 years now. Toughest training I've ever done, and was the proudest day of my life when I got my Ranger badge. Did you know that the first battle at Hoover Dam was won because of the Rangers? Legion had the numbers, but we had the skill. Ranger Station Alpha used to be the frontline outpost for NCR. When we moved onto the dam, this station has fallen into more a support role. So long.
Hello.
This post isn't someplace a civilian ought to be. All right. She radioed ahead and mentioned that somebody was coming by. Odd that she'd send a civilian instead of a trooper, though. Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple of times a week, but they always end up floating downriver with holes in their heads. Ranger Station Alpha. Ranger Lineholm is in command here. I'm not really much of a historian. The short version is that the Rangers are the elite of the NCR military. Best fighters in the wasteland. Don't get killed out there.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Thank you.
Howdy.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure, here's what I've got.